So what is not being triggered? Oh, it's protected underwater. Not under the earth. I'm so dumb. What can that mean? It would be like a pool, right? Maybe it's like, oh, maybe it's like here. Not oil avert, but here. This kind of general archipelago. Right? Uh-huh, there it is. Yeah, I think it's that huge vortex, guys. Enter with B. All right, this is the plot. Oh, I better tweet because it's the plot. So I'm gonna exit chat and do that. Capital letters, plot time! Okay, not in all caps though. http://twitch.twitch. Why is it typing tricomfort? twitch.tv/Chuuurls. Alrighty.
Don't you trust me, a six-year-old? And Pickle, named after a pickle?
You just wanted to pair up with Pickle.
Where are you going next and who are you going to drop off? My power is protected high atop a fiery mountain. I think I'll ask Spud 2 and Spegety to take that location. Drop spaghetti in the boiling lava for a delicious pasta meal.
Now that the men are gone, we can do all the girl talk we want.
That's cisgendered, you little bitch! Just kidding. It is, though. Girl talk.
Pickup's beautiful orange booty walks away from us. Never to be seen again. Actually, she's coming back in probably 2 seconds.
My mom went to the store today. She didn't give me orange juice and I'm angry. Alright. The next place is a fiery pit. Gee, I wonder where that could be. Wow, it's almost like I flew over it 2 seconds ago. Gee, I wonder. I really wonder. How. Okay, that's not what I want. I'm in the wrong spot. It's over here. What if I just left Pickle and Cucumbo there for eternity and I never picked them up? Sounds great.
We're going to overheat!
Just a little closer.
Family, the heat is going to kill the engine if we get any closer. Okay, when we get closer to the volcano... She just said we can't go any closer. Head for the shrine's entrance.
Why do I have to go with her?
Nobody gives a shit about what you think, Spegety. Did you want to go with Cucumbo, who grievously insulted you, like, 5 videos ago? Yeah, that's what I thought, you coward. Big belt coward. Our next destination is protected by this radio. Pairing up husband and art seems like, but why would you say that? I pair up, if it was up to me, I would have husband and art every single day in my life. Those are all the basic needs that are being met, are husband and art. I think I'll ask Junker VB to babysit husband. He's an adult, you humanoid. You tailed human, he's an adult. Okay, the Wind Shrine is actually south of Ibsen's castle. Dirt. Isn't it good when you can sing any song with the syllable dirt? Oh, here it is. Yep, there it is. There it is. Found it. Told you. Told you I found it. I know where everything is, except for the huge spike in water. Wow, the wind is strong. Oh, I should go back to Twitch chat. I just totally forgot. Hi. By the way, if you've been watching the Let's Play, or the Chuuurls play, this long and you didn't realize, or you want to see chat that I'm talking to, you should watch on Twitch and not on YouTube. There used to be like a thing you could do where you could just like record the chat on your screen, but I don't even do that anymore because of chat replay. So watch it on Twitch if you got a problem, otherwise listen to me mangle everybody's things that they say to me. Don't get blown away, there's no need to worry, Master Junkie BB, follow me. I'm literally weighed down with tons of iron, so it's fine. See, there is nothing to fear. Husband was the perfect choice. Because he's 500 pounds. I'm with Art. I should worry about myself. You have nothing to worry about when Art is there. Wow, my power is protected under the shaking ground. Gee, I wonder if I walked there a second ago. Here's my chocobo. Hi, my chocobo. Alright.
Get it!
Oh, wait. Not ruin this. Let's get going. I really like the music here, and it doesn't play that often, so we're gonna enjoy it while I check my equipment. Art is happy to be thought of leftovers. Thought of as leftovers. Leftovers are good. It's a saying. It's a wisdom. It's a Q wisdom that leftovers are good. It happens to be a human wisdom as well. Huh, can they confuse you? Auto haste MP10. Oh wow, your MP is an impul. Jesus Louise. Half MP, that would be good. Able defense, high tide, body temperature. Clear-headed, I think is a problem. Is it a stone? No, because earth is not stone. Hey, I just realized this music is a lot like a track from Final Fantasy IV. It's kind of like Goldez's theme and like another one. It's probably like a reference to the four elemental themes or something. I don't know. I do not know. And then we have one left. Why not? I guess auto haste might have been cool, but I just don't care. Wait, she can't. I mean, Art can't have. I did take off auto reflect, did I not? Or perhaps I didn't learn it yet? Okay. That's fine, that's fine, that's fine. I think we're fine. So check it out. You think you're gonna be alright when you walk through this hallway? Junker V says, I trust husband in his magnificent armor. You're safe in husband's hands. Your small homunculus, Junker VB, is safe in husband's hands. Large metal husband saves the day. So you have to actually press the prompts or else you die. It's game over. This place is empty. I hate it when you fret like that, Pickle. I always worry about you, Pickle. What are you talking about? Oh, nothing. I just have a lot of things on my mind. Stop teasing me, butthead. Oh my god, she had to save Cucumbo from the ice. Yeah, we almost flat, like pancake. Hope there aren't too many more of those. I also hope that, family, because then I have to press more buttons. Pickle, be safe. Protect Pickle, put her in the jar. Hope the glass doesn't break. Well. Let's go, Cucumbo. Wow, you almost got smashed by ice. Oh, this is really pretty. Aha! The mirror place. Is this everything I want? Is this really everything I want? Can I go somewhere else? Nope. Family, put mirror! Family, put mirror! I'm trying. I'll place the mirror right here.
I've been waiting for you.
That was too easy. It must have been disappointing for you. God, Spud, you're so... You guys are such posers. Nice feet, Spud. Very realistic as for rat foot.
Spud will now place the mirror here.
Stand back. Spaghetti's tendrils sense the disturbance. His spaghetti's... sense the disturbance, and it's a gigantic snake woman. Are these Kuja's friends? Are these his only friends? Holy moly, look at the cool boss. I love it in the HD version now.
He not good person, why you work for him?
We are the Guardians of Terra. Yes. Aw, man, the fire guard is so cool.
We did not become guardians to chat with mortals.
Fendom. Hashtag Findom. Spaghetti says, I used to know someone like that. He was a loser. Spaghetti is talking about himself! Spaghetti owned himself! Spaghetti owned himself. Fakir says, hey, she's a horse thing! They have the same max HP. Oh, Aquina, or sorry, Art and Family do? That's really funny. Does the fire guard have a snake for hair? Or a human for a chin? That's a great question, Bullying Amputation. If a snake wore pants, would it wear them like this or this? Spaghetti, owning himself, continues. He refused to find beneficial ways to use his power. Instead, he'd seek out people to fight.
Spaghetti, says Spud, realizing the sick own. What are you talking about, says the fire guard, correctly.
We'll show you what he means.
Interesting, but you will- wait, the fire guard and Spaghetti are probably related because they both have blue skin. Big bloopy dragon says that they are such weaklings. Husband's fucking furious.
We can't take him on with just the two of us.
Do you like how the inside of his mouth is blue? Cool touch. Master Junker Vivi, a true man never gives up in a fight. We can defeat this monster if we work together.
So, we will not be punished.
Silence, I shall vanquish you. Master Junker Vivi, I shall attempt to hold him down. You attack him with your magic while I hold him down.
But what if I miss the target?
I trust you, Junker Vivi. Is this the moment where a husband becomes father?
Arrgh!
Kuja told us there'd be 8 rats. Sorry, it's just the two of us. Do you have a feast prepared? Wow, rats, again, once again, they're a central theme in this Let's Play. This Let's Play stream. You know where we eat it. Okay, wait, I have to look. Did you realize that this guy's torso is just like a metal cage? Body cage? Skirt meat and body cage is what your body- and leafs? Arm leafs? Skirt meat, body cage, arm leafs, cape. Must try eating. What will you lower life forms do? What can you even do? Their answers are so bad. Art's just like, I want to eat good stuff. And the Earth Guard is like, I'll show you the true meaning of fear! Can't help but feel there's a mismatch here. Miscommunication. I like the little screaming gargoyle watching her battle. Good stuff. So we're gonna completely cheese this fucking stupid battle. Check it out. We're healed by everything he does. Okay, that's one steel level. No, it missed. It might not work on him, actually. Oh no, fire! I didn't even think of that! That's okay, because he's probably gonna heal us every 2 seconds anyways. Oh cool, thanks. Oh, we stole both of everything we needed to steal. Okay, we're gonna let Art do her own thing for a second. Actually, you know what? What if we just healed her instead? Ooh, Thundaga. Shit. Should've used that coral ring thing. Fart. Now we both have trance. Cool. Let's have him just ruin everything.
Auto potion!
I forget how much this guy has HP. I think it's like in the thousands, obviously. 999! Double slash! What if you use... Oh god, you have nothing! You have nothing! Do you have any... Do you have anything curative? Remedy. Restores HP of all party members. That could be cool if you would do that. Okay, let's try eating him. God, how does Zanz even have this much MP? It's pretty shocking. I mean, family. His old name was Zanz. Taste bad! Hashtag owned. Hashtag bone patrol. Okay, so that's that. I mean, it's a pretty easy battle. They make it seem like it's gonna be really hard, but if you know what you're getting into, it's fine. Okay. Is this thing weak to healing powers or something? Asks Constructle. Looks very undead. You know what? I actually think you can use a Phoenix down on it, but I'm not sure. Whoa, says Constructle. Golem Guts says, eat, just eat a lich. Family is unbelievable. I like to think she's just saying it in general. Asking us ladies to fight a monster like that. Oh my gosh. What's wrong, Cucumbo? I completely forgot. What is it? Cucumbo's question. Answer her honestly. Do you love family? Are you committed to family? What? Why? You have to answer me. Do you love him or not? Holy shit. 6-year-old is asking the hard-hitting questions. Family's back. You have upset Pickle deeply.
Let's go, Cucumbo.
She said dot dot dot. It wasn't an answer either way.
Hey, wait, that's not fair.
What wine goes with a lich? Rubbing alcohol? I have no idea. Something earthy? Now that we've got everyone, we can head to Shimmering Island. Hey, Spegety.
Hey, Spegety. I didn't know you were here.
Go to Shimmering Island, then to Terra? Yes, near Estogaze. It won't take long.
Tell me something. What motivates you to do this?
I have to assume it's all the things he's asking. What motivates him to commit all these crimes of stealing and... Okay, so what does motivate family? We can choose. I'll wait for the chat to say one or two things, but I want to say that he does everything for Pickle, because that's certainly why I'm playing this game.
What does he do? What does he do? What does he do it for?
I feel like the first two are legit, and the last one is garbage. Well, you're not replying fast enough for my desire, so I'm gonna say everything he does is for Pickles. Hey, Chuuurls, says the Eddie, hi! I do everything for Pickle! Why would I be doing this if not for her? Too embarrassed to answer the question seriously? Spegety, fuck you, I love Pickle. And so does family. See, I am serious, it's true, man. What's the deal? Why so serious?
Why so serious?
Spegety Batman doesn't understand you. There's no fun in figuring things out right away. Wait, shut up, family, you're the worst.
I'm beginning to understand why he won and I lost, because I don't have a little orange woman motivating me.
Spegety? What are those?
He lost against his way of thinking.
Okay. Next is gonna be my dream party. Wait, I might have to take something off art. Okay. Vortex of water is closed. Oh, and we have control of the ship as well. Why don't we go to our chocobo and see if we can get the final treasure? Actually, I don't think we can. Huh, what's this? Oh, it's Chocobo's sledding island. Alright, no, we can't get the Chocobo treasure yet. My bad. You know what I would like to do? Just one thing. First of all, we gotta save. This is the last time that Disc 4 exists. I don't know- or sorry, Disc 3. This is the last time I can do anything on Disc 3. I don't know if I'm necessarily closed off from anything. Might come back later.
Do some stuff. Mitmack is Icefield.
Put me in a tent. Oh, did you hear what just happened with the music? That was creepy. Alright. Now we're gonna check out everyone's quips. He can definitely take this off now. Wear something good. Instead of something bad. Gloves used by thieves. You're the only good one so far. Only 2 AP. Oh, long reach is gonna rock for him. You're learning. You are learning. You too are learning. You're also learning. Let's check out your abilities. No. Master Heath, yeah. Steel Wheel, meh. Game World Defense, Body Temp, don't need it. Maybe you want like jelly? Maybe you don't want auto potion anymore? Man Eater! Micro Sleep Quest might be cool. Alright. So what about you? Again, accuracy plus might be cool, but what else do you even have going on with you? I think you should have Beast Killer. I think you should have Man Eater. I think you should have accuracy plus. It's cool. I don't care. I actually care a little bit, but it's all fine. It's fine for now. Just to be losers. What? Alright, it's time for even more plot. Back up.
Get ready for a cool FMV.
Mr. Family! I'm showing abnormal readings! Family, it might be dangerous to keep going. Gonna bust in on the airship? All we know is that this is the entrance.
Mr. Family!
Keep moving forward! We're going out on the deck! If Pickle's right, we can jump into the teleporter! You're a wild man, Family. But I'm ride or die with you, Family. Let's do it. Hashtag Boner Patrol, let's do it. We would jump into a fucking teleporter to find those boners. Extreme vigilance, y'all.
Sparkly eyes traveling through space at an alarming rate.
Could it be Terra? What's this light?
Could it be?
Old man come from harp. Old man come from tree harp. His sprite's so fucking cool. I love how he interrupted him and we can even see what he said. Ask my name. Why not ask why there's an orb in the middle of my body?
What is your name?
What is your name? What's your problem? I'm trying to tell you my name. It's really interesting, Family. You can dish it, but you can't take it out as far as interrupting goes.
So you believe a given name has meaning.
This guy's like, I can already tell he's your awful dad because of everything he's saying.
Boy, you have been bewitched by the light of the blue moon.
What do you know?
Take my robot hand and see for yourself.
He's gone. Family!
Pickup! Pickup's jar remained intact. Okay, that's what we want. Alright, I'm gonna take a really short break. What's down here? Oh, so you're actually supposed to go down there? Wow, check out how badly those letters were artifacted.
Exclamation point? Hey!
I have a feeling I missed something. You go here? You go here? Can you go here? Can you go here? No. Oh great, and I just got myself in a ruckus. After I get out of this ruckus, I'm gonna pause for a moment and get some water, maybe a little tiny snack, but I'm gonna keep streaming. Look at this awful man. The heck dies.
Get indebted.
I don't know why Junker BB is attacking, but why not?
Critical!
Hooray! Wow. Junker BB learned, and I guess someone else did too. Okay, I'm just gonna leave it on the screen. Enjoy the music. I'll be back very soon. Hey, I'm back. I decided I would just get a lot of candy. I don't want a real lunch right now. There's also a banana on my desk. Not a metaphor. A real banana on my desk. Okay. I'm back in chat as well. Alright. So, we got some treasure chests we have to pick up. They're here. Look at that cool treasure chest, it's different. Look how different it is. Okay, which of these candies am I gonna eat first? I'm gonna have Twix. Oh man, it's gonna be the most annoying stream. Crunching on this Twix. Dragon Wrist! Crunching on a Twix! Twist! Wix. Dragon Wix. Crunching on a Twix. Hashtag twit. Twix. Twix TV. Twix.tv/Chuuurls. Chuuurl Gamer, says Ben Folds 1. Thank you.
Yes, it's me, the fake Chuuurl Gamer. That's obviously for Spud 2. AKA Freya.
Sorry, says Ben Folds One. I forgot a U. Chuuurls. Banned. Fucking banned. I'm pretty sure nobody puts the right amount of U's in my name unless they feel like it. I actually don't care. I think all amounts are fine. I personally am always gonna stick to 3 because that's me, but. Look at her judging us. I think that there's something I missed back here. I think it's to the right. Nope, it's not. I was so wrong. Man, I had one candy and I never want to eat candy again. But there are 2 more candies and I said I would eat them, and I'm a woman of my word, so. I don't know.
Where'd she go?
Whoa! Listen to that.
Treasure chest!
Mithril racket. Not so cool. Maybe we already have one though.
I don't care about you.
Get owned.
Biggie, 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 can't you see? Sometimes your words just hypnotize me.
Okay, guess we have to assess some equips. Sorry, guys. Okay, yep, I already have one of those.
Could you learn something new, please?
No.
Really shows that Pickle is my favorite. He doesn't need that. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Sorry, I got my mouth full of fucking candy. I can't talk. Not worth it.
No.
Guess he's fucked. I don't know. I don't know. I do not know. What's good for you? Do you like strength and magic? Do you like evade?
What's good for you is good for me.
What's good for Zagoose is good for Zagander. Zadander. Ribbon is good, and Iko's not in the party, so. I mean, Cucumbo. Pardon me. Cucumbo's not in the party, so.
Go down.
Oh shit. No, I don't want to. No, I don't want to. Bring me back. Bring me back. Bring me back. This is not the way to go. I want to go up as well. Wait. No? Alright, let me check my notes. I think that was all the items. Mm-hmm. Coordinate, Dragon Wrist, Elixir, Remedy, Demon's West.
Okay.
Yeah, I think that was all.
are you?
You don't remember anything, do you?
The dance is getting so harsh, Dawn. Kinda like her shoes.
Maybe your own heritage as well, wink wink. Hold on a second.
Can I not go over there?
Once you go on, you'll see. Okay, what's up?
Climb the first set of stairs.
Oh, an enemy.
Enemy. Glorb. Yeah, well. Oh my god. Please don't inflict virus on me. Or my friend. Run. Please run. So viruses, sometimes you want it, but most of the time you don't. Let's check and see if he was- no, actually, he's fine. Item. You want Echo Screen. Oh, my baby. Virus stops you from gaining any AP or EXP. So, if you have someone like Zidane, you don't- or other people who are, like, just not learning abilities, and it sucks. Wait, is the music silent? Dramatic, y'all.
I wanna go over there. What the heck?
What? I'm somewhere I don't understand. But this is actually what I need to do. Nice. What? Oh. Wow. Okay, we did it. Alright, and apparently I can go and pick up. But she's learning something else right now, so I don't know. Okay, what does it do? What? Can you do any of this stuff? No. Can you do any of this stuff? No. And he definitely can't. So, alright, that's clearly gonna be for... what's her face, I guess.
No!
Sure, I could just turn off encounters, but maybe not for a new area. I really don't like these guys. I hate him. Does she know dispel? Nope. We can't reflect a summon. Man, her summons are so cheap. Good shit.
No!
Stole from my pickup. You're an awful man. Here's how it feels to be owned, loser.
I wonder if Thievery can do 999 damage now. It cannot. Guess I better be stealing, like, a lot more. Ew, what if I had to dedicate an entire stream to just, like, stealing non-stop? That would be awful. I already answered the question. Nice. God, they have so much HP. I don't remember it being like this. Nice.
Nice.
Why they won't die?
If he gives me virus. Actually, yeah, maybe not on husband, but on, if he would do it on family, it would be good. He's finally dead. These guys have so much hit point. There. Thank Gub. How many times do I have to hit you in the face before you respond? 3 AP? That's actually pretty good. Alright, well. Let's see. I'm pretty nice. And wouldn't it be nice if she would cure? Thanks. No, come on. Woo, got out of that scary area. Or scaria, if you will.
What the heck? What is this place?
It looks really artificial. Thanks, Pickle. So does your face. So does that ass. Alright, yeah, but it doesn't seem very lively.
Just because it's artificial doesn't mean that it's bad.
This is where you belong. Look, she's also a tailed human. Bramble.
Hold on! What the heck are you talking about?
The biggest motorcycle I've ever seen in my life started to rev.
Wake up! The motorcycle revving caused her to have the vapors.
You are completely oblivious!
That's what I say to Spegety every day. Also what I say to Spegety every day. Also what I say to Spegety every day. Your own existence. You're completely oblivious. Gotta love various text scrolling speeds. We gotta find a place for her to rest. Family. Reconnoiter. What does that mean? I'm gonna look it up. Reconnoiter. I'm gonna reconnoiter that. I'm gonna reconnoiter your body, girl. I'm so sorry. Make a military observation of a region. Okay. Thanks. Thanks for that. Sorry, I'm trying to plug in my phone. I'm sure I'm gonna hear that. When I look back on my stream later, I'm gonna be like, I wish you would die. I wish you would not make those noises. Husband watches over the lady. Obviously I choose art. Obviously I choose Spud.
The music is glorious.
Look at everybody's extreme crop top situations. It's a lot. I'm gonna sneeze. Oh my.
We possess no age. We were built this way.
Okay, I just wanna emphasize to you. Okay, first off, there's a lot going on up here. So when he turned to look at me, his reflection didn't turn. Not only is he wearing the most extreme crop top I've ever seen, I can see everything. They're trying to be, look, his reflection is not turning, guys. Now it does.
Why do you rest? By night, do you mean the condition in which light recedes?
Oh man. I swear when his head moves, look, it's not moving. I'm scared. Kellymag says, Roger, Roger, keep your head on a frosty swivel. Hi. Our activity is restricted to the area before this gate. Okay.
Only the chosen may unlock the barrier.
Thanks for that insight.
A doobie doobie.
We develop into vessels. Alright. This is discriminatory. But you probably have like an idea of what's going on, maybe. He just tells you. But the specifics are unveiled later. Tepeti in the chat says, let's be philosophical. I see a friend in trouble. Gaia's blue light causes pain to those of us who were created by the civilization of Terra. Pain resistance is also a part of adaption to the environment.
What the heck is this?
Moo Rock was trapped inside the urn! We need these two. Zero of Bistro Fork, that's okay. Coronet, Flash Hat. I like that name. Plat Helm, might as well get two. Mineral's Plate, already got one. Platina Armor, ooh, that's nice. About a million high potions. Wait, what are defense gloves do? Do I have those? Yep. This is not even that good though, but alright. Why not save? Oh, in the chat, Tepeti says, rip urn. Wait, can't overwrite that. 10th file. Wow, I sure do have a lot of saves.
How come no one wants to play cards?
Let me just check my paper.
They are touching a crystal. The twins who finish each other's sentences, easily the creepiest thing I've ever seen. Okay, why are you talking? Why can I not touch the crystal like you? Hey, nice stone. I recognize it from the dungeon, Oil Avert. Item, please. Thank you, please. Item, please. Thank you, please.
Surpasses basic value.
Why won't you analyze me? How do I get over there? Looks like I could jump, doesn't it? Doesn't it look like I could jump? Gently lay the pickle upon the bed. Just a single pickle. A single pickle. Tuck it in under the covers. Smells great. Yeah! Everyone has a tail like family. But is this my lucky day? No!
She will soon awaken.
Where is your man? Oh my god.
He and Pickle were super hot for each other! You don't have a chance with him!
He and Pickle are super hot for each other. That's what she said. What a bimbo! Microsoft bimbo.
Pickle!
I'm gonna eat even more candy. It's the last candy. The last candy coming to PS4 in 2016, December.
I don't even know what's wrong with me. I just can't concentrate with a blue light!
Pickle is able to sit. Large eye in the sky, emanating light.
What?
The ship that slew Her Majesty. Yeah, I guess actually that's true. I've already come to terms with that. Damn, Pickle, you're cold. That ship took everything from me. My parents, my homeland, Alexandria, everything. She said she was waiting for you in some underground laboratory. What a pervert. It's pretty funny. Family, You go right back in there. You are not leaving till I tell you to.
Why must you suffer more?
It's okay, I'm watching over a pickle. Okay.
Watch my pickle very carefully now.
So what, is this like a lone Zidane? Is this a lone family? I really want to know how to get down there. I saw a treasure chest over there and I needed to get it really bad. Also, yeah, he's here. You wanna buy it? Heck yeah, I do. How did you get up here? I like seeing him up close. He's cute. He even has a little comb in his backpack. Did you see that?
Quite frankly, it's adorable.
I swear to God, there's a treasure chest right there and I need to know how to get it. How to get it? Little brat, you better move! Is there a path over here? No. Let me over there. Stop. Do not talk. You just go slightly to the side. Ooh. Flash hat. I already bought 10 of those.
There's no one to play cards with here.
Alright, she wants me to meet her in the underground lab, that's right, so I can't do anything else. Okay. Fine. Fine. Meet that bimbo. Drink some water first, though. Literally already talked to y'all.
Hello.
Family, you were down here 2 minutes ago. What does that even mean? So this is what you wanted to show me?
Bevels.
They are not zombies. They are my friends.
A dump like this.
Why are you not happy? I just told you you're a fucking manufactured human, tailed human.
So Zidane actually is special. The Will of Garland. That's the Christmas decoration. Happy holidays! Or just happy days if you don't celebrate any holidays in December. Which is when I'm recording this. Restore the people of Terra. They are merely vessels. So Terra is kind of like a parasite planet sort of dealy. Why do they have to be so tedious? I ask that question about Spegety every day. Spegety the character, not the food. The food is delicious. Because of his failure, he was forced to wait a long time. So,
family isn't back yet. Pickle is not feeling well.
No, Pickle, never move.
I want you to find family.
You're getting jealous.
Active time event. Terracite, says Shifty Cat. Hi, Shifty Cat. What a big stone. Why you all watch stone? Barbecue stone? Very salty. They say someone always has a double somewhere. There are so many of you here.
You're a guess.
You know, seeing yourself. I'm always myself. It's not just me. You look like your master, too.
I guess everybody looks the same to someone from another race.
Freaking.
What if the first thing I did was immediately go out and kill Cucumbo in a random battle? That would make me so happy. But it would be tedious, so we're not gonna do that.
I don't care. I do not care. Cucumbo has purple hair.
They hate the blue light. You've made such a faux pas. It's amazing, Vivi.
The light is unpleasant to us.
Yep. What are you doing, Junker BB? Why are you all defensive, family?
You're wasting your time. They won't give you a decent answer.
Where are you going, family? Family? Family brushed off Junker Vivi? Now you know something's up. Hi.
I'm inside!
Ew, Spaghetti's there. Where are you taking me? Oh, wait a second. I may have missed something.
I don't care. I don't care about my friends. We're enemies. I hate you too. But I hate myself more.
Oh man, it would suck if we could only do that with Zidane's. AKA family. Wait. I need to read my notes again. Go left into the wall for a hidden path. Do this on the right. This is left. Not right. Hold on, this is- okay, wait.
Hi.
Family just went. Hello, why didn't you stop him? Oh. Collecting party members. What fun. Such fun. What fun it is. Such fun it is to have such fun. Hi, loser. Let me out. I need to find another hidden path, I think. Shifty Cat says, family confirmed teenager. Yeah, he's 16, dude. Or dudess, or dudette. He's quite young. Alright, I think you can go in here. Come on, let me go. Let me go in there. I think that there's a hidden path and I want to go in it. Why I can't. Oh no, no. Okay, never mind. I did it. I'm fine.
Say spaghetti.
Spaghetti finally breaks bread with the enemy. Perhaps shares his spaghetti as well. Okay, thanks. I have to pick up, what's her face? What's its face? Art. They call art it at times, so I don't feel too bad about that. But them is probably the preferred nomenclature? Okay.
Hi.
We are going to look for family together. You can wear literally anything but this. Vivi, Junker Vivi, my perfect boy. Spaghetti, my awful man. My awful Italian meal. Spaghetti.
You might as well. I don't even care what you do anymore, but you might as well. That's everything, right? Alright, she's still learning. Yep, okay, this is fine. I don't care.
I do not care.
Asterisk says, hello, I am back. Hi. We're on Bran Bal. We're on the planet Terra. Only the chosen may unlock the barrier. Okay. You ready for some intensity, everyone? Actually, I wonder if I should tweet.
Just do it while it's playing.
Just checking for treasure.
Cucumbo leaped into the air. Now you listen to me. Where did you take family?
What do you call that thing? Critical mass? Critical. Plot. Reaching. Critical mass. Twitch.tv/Chuuurls. And of course it didn't work because my phone is garbaggio.
He went on his own.
Family left us hanging. Liar, that's a terrible lie!
I am an enemy of the people of Gaia, he said, as he walked through the gate to Pandemonium.
Alright, I'm back in the chat as well.
Gotta tell the others!
Heaven grant the wandering souls eternal repose.
Why do you say that? It's the opposite of your stated goals, ma'am. So this must be Garland's haunted mansion.
Talk about bad taste in interior decorating.
Okay. I really shouldn't head back yet. Okay, friend. You're fine. I don't think you really need anything. I kind of like this background. Robo-Grandpa appeared. 12 years ago, I lost one of my most prized genomes. I created him and sent him to Gaia to disrupt the cycle of souls there. You are him! And yet, he's glad that you returned.
Shut up! No one tells me what to do!
I'm the same way. And I didn't come here to answer to you! You must be Garland. And what if I am? You're going down. Why did I grow up on Gaia, and why do you want to destroy it? I have no intention of destroying Gaia. I only wish to make Gaia into Terra. Is that a plane? Sorry. Can't control if a plane flies over my house, guys. I'm really popular. Of course, not everything went as planned. Enjoy the music, by the way. I really like his robo body. His disappearing robo body.
No!
Numbin said, so when are we getting Excalibur 2? We were in time for that, right? Shifty Cat says, it's you. I guess I have to do it, guys. Sorry. I was thinking about doing
Pandemonium!
I was thinking about doing an Excalibur 2 run or various other challenge runs once this one is over, but I don't know if I'm that kind of churl.
Stop!
Okay, so he made the genomes to be soul vessels, whatever. For the people on Terra who are sleeping. There's another one like you, but he was a big jerk. Then I thought that I should put his strength to use. I sent that genome as my servant to disrupt
the cycle of souls.
Tell me who he is already. Two. Hey. I've never met anyone like me. Only by appearances. I mean, someone with a soul similar to yours. He might also be called your brother, and his name is Kucha. He doesn't even have a tail. He's only hiding it. He denies his own identity. He rejects the meaning of his existence and tries to assert his own identity.
So he's not a bad guy after all, really?
The Robo-Man is warping him.
Don't you see the resemblance? I'm not like him at all!
He said the same thing. I'm not like these guys. Using my own words against me, you fucking grandpa. Well, he certainly definitely did that. It's best brought about by war. So family, or Zidane's, or Zidane is the better genome. And he put him on Gaia so that he would get murdered. I don't know, technically Zidane's did start a war by kidnapping the princess. I'm pretty sure nobody else ever thought of that, in retrospect.
Stop ignoring me.
You must sort the souls. Guys, I never realized it before, but in this castle, there are all these Nautilus shells kind of things that you're jumping on. I'm pretty sure those are the souls, are the sleeping Terrans or whatever. What do you think? Also, I think Garland might be like an android meant to like watch over the stuff. I think I read that before. They don't really say it in this, in this video game. So the role of the tree is the soul divider.
What?
Oh, so the tree sends souls to Terra, basically. Okay.
We stopped the mist. All you saw was the back of the tree. You fucking doofus.
It blocks Gaia while it lets those of Terra... Okay, so it doesn't steal Gaia's souls, per se, but the less... If Gaia's souls aren't flowing, then Terra's souls will flow. Okay.
See the true form of this planet.
Oh, Kamuyana's in my chat. Hey!
Nobin says, Snag!
Spyro Addict wants to know how many hours in. I'm gonna guess like 40 to 60. And high as well.
What is this?
Observatory.
We are in space. What is this weird light?
It's the center of the planet, the end and the beginning of the cycle of souls. Anyways, what was I saying? He's an android created to watch over, like, the sleeping Terrans, basically. And also to build the genomes and make sure they're alive and stuff. He himself is kind of a tool for a different goal, even though he's saying that to Zidane about himself. Zidane, Zidane's family, whatever name you wish him to follow. The cycle of the judgment of souls. Can't be changed simply by just... Okay, so mist doesn't really matter. It's just like a byproduct. But even if it's blocked, it doesn't matter. Okay. Only till you care about rage. Kamiyana says it's Garland's treasure trove of pretty seashell things! I had a theory about the seashell things, but it was before, and I don't want to talk about it again, but yeah, they're pretty. So Kuja's gonna be discarded and or die, because the dance is better.
He's gone!
And where of all the laughter? The tears?
Forget all that! Live among the stars for eternity!
The power, the position, and the motive.
If only I had a place to call home.
Wow, he named Junker Vivi first after Tantalus. Junker Vivi is the one who's more important after his brothers, Spud 2, Spegety, Artie Husband, Cucumbo, and Pick Up the Tiny Orange Woman, for whom I do everything. He will destroy Terra, he says.
Regrettable. Don't you know what it means to meet your maker? Hehe.
Taking you out right here, right now. Foolishness. The body becomes a vessel, which creates a new soul. What's happening? Kamiyana says. Garland's pinned tweet. Yo fam, we need to sort the souls. Retweet for Gaia, fave for Terra. So he like deactivated family, I guess, or something scary like that. It's not really clear. Traveling Ung.
I can't believe I actually returned.
But I did. And you too, family. So it turned out Kuja was here as well. Really like his fashion. I wish it was possible to cosplay as Kuja, but I'm afraid I don't have the body for that. Have you tried turning family off and then on again? If you meet Buddha on the road, kill him, says Spegety. Nah. Who am I? I don't know anything. I cannot think at all. Yeah, I was called family once. Check it out, unique track. Mendicant. I wanna look up that word. Demus Vacuum says, ha ha ha, just makes me think he's laughing like Mandark laughs. Ha ha ha! Oh, I love that show. Dexter's Laboratory. I used to watch it a lot. Garland made it so that he had doubtful thoughts. Except for Junker Vivi.
No!
I don't know anything! Shifty Cat says it's the best song, though.
You call that friendship?
Get out of here, Spegety. My tiny orange woman. No! Junker V, Cucumbo! Leave family alone. Shifty Cat says hashtag ban spaghetti. Mendicant says no bin. Sub adjective given to begging. A beggar. A vagrant. Okay, good. Kamiyono says, what are those thingies in the foreground? Are they freshly baked bundt cakes? They're steaming fresh and dark chocolate flavored. Delicious. The dance is messed up. Family's messed up.
Shut up! Just shut up, you stupid brat!
Oh my god, he insulted Junker Vivi? Look, family, or is a dance, or is a Dane, if you will. He hasn't done any crimes for a pretty long time, but I feel that this is a crime. Add to his jail sentence, Junker V. Junker V, if you are there, add to his jail sentence. This is unacceptable. This is a crime. And you trap- and that's a double crime because he trapped two children that are 6 years old in a scary room with cakes. Kamiyana says, are they streaming raspberry jellos? Yeah. They're definitely dessert. You need rest, family. Oh my god, triple crime. 3 for 3. Will you little twits just shut up? There are some things kids can't understand. Junker V says, I'm adding it to the tally. I have the notepad open. Shifty Cat says, hashtag Junker V, we did nothing wrong. Okay, so this is a screaming horse. Rude, and you poisoned me. You're garbage. Tepeti says, I want to be edgy, but this is a T-rated game. I actually think this is pretty good dialogue.
You don't have to resort to swears. Looks like you need some help, says the beautiful rat woman Spud 2. Let's heal our poison.
What a about high potion? Where is it? Main thing is family should stay alive because of everything. Okay, what do we have here? Why not regen? Lol, don't do that. Luck, target. Yeah, do it.
Stop hurting my friend, loser.
You know what you can do? Jump. Actually, no. You can do... You can do... this. Just blaze through your MP. To please me. Spyrotic says, nice, you got the dragon hair. Yeah, I got, like, almost all the Chocobo treasures now, I think. There's one underneath Shining Island. Spoilers! That I have to wait for Discord to do. I'm not sure why Select keeps getting pressed. That's pretty annoying.
Can't you even take care of yourself?
Stupid Spegety, you're the one who can't take care of yourself. Boil yourself in a pot of water. You ridiculous man. Oh no. Oh, was there something to steal from these guys? Nope. Not that I see. Let's just see though. Okay, he has a tent. Yeah, it's useless. Go ahead.
Why don't you throw some garbage at him?
720, blaze it.
I'm Spaghetti and I'm here to be a dickus, says Newbitten. Taste my refreshment!
He doesn't have a blade. He can't say, feel my blade, because he doesn't have one. He just has a kitty cat claw. Owned. Now you're dead.
Ooh.
Nice. I can't do the drums, I'm really sorry.
Damn hypocrite, always talking about friendship when you're nothing but a selfish loner. You're one to speak, Spaghetti.
The hypocrite is you.
Come back, family. Was that horse with too many arms the embodiment of family self-doubt? Good question, Devious Vacuum. I think there are multiple monsters that will do that.
Mwah!
No! Yeah! Husband and Art, the two best characters, are getting trounced. The husband will not be defeated so easily, and Art is fucking furious. Look at the fist. Look at the fist of Art. That's like a good, that's like an Arthur meme. That feel when an enemy throws you back. That feel when you are furious and will cook and eat your enemy. Whatever the dialogue was. That feel when you're about to make someone taste your cooking. Okay, so. This one is... This needs... Queenie needs to eat this right now. It's actually required.
Fandaga.
Why does Select keep getting bonked? I really wish it wouldn't.
Oh, it missed! Feel my blade!
I gotta inflict a status. This is annoying. Shall protect on all party members. Let's try that. Oh, that missed as well.
You guys!
Whoa, he's... What happened? You doubted yourself so much that you phased out of existence. Hello, can I not? Oh, husband is just gonna hit him for a bajillion HP. You can steal.
Miss!
TFW, you angry, but also you hungry, says Shift Cat. Hashtag nice meme fist, says DB Vacuum. Family has sacrificed his polygons to save everyone! As he should. Okay, he flew up into the air. What if I... Oh, did it die? God! I think you can encounter it as a random enemy too. If there's only one of them, I'm gonna be so mad.
What an unworthy opponent. Family, you know, can leave us.
I still want you to take me place. Still want you to take me place, have lots good food. And I have not yet concluded whether or not you are the right man for Her Highness, mind you. But husband, your name is husband. Are you trying to find the successor husband? Granted, he's the people's husband, not specifically Pickle's husband.
Leave me alone, I don't want to trouble you anymore. Well, that's fucked up, they said to each other.
You're all a bunch of babysitting bastards.
That's gonna be the title, probably. A bunch of babysitting bastards. I know that I'm the worst bastard. Extremely angry turtle. Oh, I didn't leave the earth plate on. Boom. Hashtag 621 damage, that's nothing. Make you neck blobs shake with disappointment. Wow, the eyes are really cool. This is a good enemy design. Okay, just use this. Kill that fucker. I am mad. Explode the turtle. Kill him. Why he won't die? Oh yeah, okay, because of plot HP. Suddenly, I'm healed by an unknown assailant. The tiny orange woman has come to my right-hand side, where she belongs.
Is this how you want to solve the problem?
Blurg!
Yep, it is. What if I summon something really cool to upstage him? Like this. Pickle, the arbiter of ultimate power, summons a demon from another dimension. Who knew that a tiny orange woman could have such enormous, awful abilities? Don't judge a pickle by its cover. Poor AP.
Pickle!
Try to do everything by yourself, don't you?
I don't want to cause trouble for anyone, he says. But you still don't understand that we looked out for you too. We watched your back while you watched ours.
Pickle!
You say it! My master tell me. Exchange food with your friends. You have not yet been cooked a succulent frog. Chivalry requires a knight to look after his comrades in arms. I will not abandon you, and I shall follow you to Kingdom Come if I must. You remember that.
What am I gonna do with you guys?
The feeling is mutual!
Alright, let's go!
Where are the four others? Gotta go get them. You don't think they've been trapped? It possible. I'm sorry, let's head back together. Wonderful. That's a lot of plot to get through. Okay. Use my 80 million high potions on my friends, as is right. Shifty Cat says, ah yes, Kingdom Come, the adult bookstore. Actually, when I read him say that, I was wondering to myself, like, that's like a... Ooh, this music is really piercing. Dramatic organ.
Family, why did you leave us?
What a busy guy, coming and going all the time. Shut up, Spegety. Tell me if you need to rescue, though. Don't really want to heal her. Okay.
Hi.
Wait. No. No. Yes.
I love Magnet Kubo.
Oh, so I was just saying, Shifty Cat, Kingdom Come, I think, is a biblical reference. Like, the kingdom that will come after the rapture? After the rapture? After the raptor? You know. And I was like, you know, Gaia does not have a... Gaia don't have no bile. And yes, you do have to go back to the cake room and get an item. It's a pretty good item. I'm not sure who needs to wear it.
Flash hat.
Well, you can't wear it. I think it might be for these kinds of friends. Yeah. That's fine. It's probably good for you. He's not learning anything from it, but yeah, Art has one as well. After the Raptor, the new thriller novel by Chuuurls. Sounds really good, actually. Noman says, I think Kingdom Come was the name of the porn store in the webcomic Templar, Arizona. Hey, I remember that comic.
Jimmy Sackham says, what caused the raptor to arrive? We don't know, but now we have to live in this new world. The ramifications are amazing, and I don't know.
Okay, so there's like a trick in this room.
Press the button.
I do want to get in a battle here. So, the way that you typically would not get in a battle is you don't touch the lights. But I'm gonna touch the lights. This is the wrong enemy! I hate this! Oh my god, don't tell me there's only one and I missed it. Get pumpkin on. Cool camera angles. Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Now, bro, says Shifty Cat.
Numbin says Templar Arizona was really cool until Spike started doing jobs that earned her money, so she basically stopped. It makes sense. I remember the art being really good. I don't remember much about the plot except the general overview. I will admit, on the whole, I do not like webcomics. How do I get Abaddon. I want to encounter Abaddon. What is this? Orbs? The orbs. But it's not what I want. It's called a mover. Oh my god. Did you give her virus? You are shit. Actually, why don't we just kill it? Never hurt my friends again. Goblin punch, it's so bad. Shifty Cat says boys. Okay, it might be cool if Zidane's got hurt. Numbin says, agreeing with me, that webcomics are like everything else. There's many tons of absolute trash with a few gems. The thing of it, too, is that some webcomics have like a golden period, and then like everything before and everything after is just really bad. Like, I feel like, Penny Arcade is like that. Like, there was a time when I actually did look forward to reading it, but now I'm just like, bye guys, like, you suck. A lot of that could be maturing too, I don't know.
Boy, these guys sure have a lot of HP.
Oh, nice steal. Stop hurting my friends. Finally, the orb falls to the ground. It is defeated.
Let the joys of love take you higher.
Oh, they did get virus. That's how it works. That's virus. Now you understand. Okay. Well, good thing we got all those vaccines. Echo screen. Sorry, it's eye drops, actually. I guess I'll unvirus the dance. I kind of want to, though. What level is he? 45? Yeah, he could chill out for a bit. I want Abaddon! Can someone check quickly and see if I can encounter Abaddon here? Or if he's only a boss? God damn it, I think he's only a boss. I'm so furious. Tiny Junker BB. So small. You know what? I guess nobody needs to check. I could actually just go look it up myself. I don't care if BB's blind. He doesn't do that kind of thing anyways. I'm gonna look it up. I can't wait anymore. Abaddon Final Fantasy 9. Random encounter. Random Whitney. Random encounter. Ahem. Oh, how annoying. Great. I tried to cross out an ad about Batman and I left the page. Just let me look at Abaddon, please. Battle. If I have to see another advertisement, I'm gonna scream. It first appears as a boss in the You're Not Alone segment in Castle Pandemonium. Quina and Steiner are the initial fighters until Zane joins them. He later appears as a random encounter inside Pandemonium. I was not wrong. But it doesn't seem like I should be looking for it right now. Because I just can't. Can't find... Eating Abaddon and Pandemonium. Fast reply needed! It's a throw on game facts. I can't eat the Abaddon. Where the hell do you encounter them, though? No, stop this. Okay, Final Fantasy IX. Where? Two. Random encounter. Where the fuck? Enemies. Pandemonium enemies. Holy shit, I just wanna know. Story. I don't want to know. We just looked at the story. Quests. Mognet. Blue magic. Can eat? Abaddon to learn Twister. That would be really cool if you told me where he is! I'm gonna go back to Twitch chat. Clearly it is in Pandemonium somewhere, okay? I'm gonna try and get it a couple times in this room. Hi again. And if I can't get it for, like, the third time... Oh, you know what? Maybe certain lights give me certain... things. Let's try that.
Press it.
Oops. Okay, I'm gonna run away for everything that's not Abaddon. Oh, that's me! Because I can't find Abaddon. Stealing is good though. I like stealing. The more successful steals I get, the more thievery increases. Can you give me that? Try that. It's a marble row again!
Die, 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 die.
Really don't like to get in a battle with this thing because of the status effects. As you probably know. Did I just call it Marlboro again? I meant to say Malboro. Virus tentacles! At this point we might as well just kill it. How's Junkyard even hitting? Angel snack. Where is it?
He's dead!
Actually, the enemy dying noise does kind of sound like a fart. I'm gonna try again! Maybe I won't do this room anymore. Look, if it happens, it happens. Oh, but can you not come back? That's okay, maybe. I did save. Hello, weird flame cage. see here. Running up the big crazy thing. Get on the thing. Run over yonder. Wait. What does this go down to? Same. So did I not actually need to get on that? No. No. Okay, it only goes to two different ones. Oh, I get it now. It's a puzzle, guys! Oops, 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 am I fucked? My walkthrough says, on my paper, height 3 and height 4. So what? What? I think you're supposed to try like various heights, not just height 3 and 4. Touch orb. 4. This could be troublesome. Let's see. Okay. Yeah, we can still do that, right? What does this mean? Hate this. Well, I hate this. Congratulations, myself. Are there perhaps two different values that you choose? Nope, that's the wrong one. Stop. Stop. Wrong orb. Choose the other orb. Oh no, he goes all the way to that orb. So that is, like, the correct orb. I hate this puzzle. It's really shitty.
I hate this shitty puzzle.
Probably missing a small detail in the background that would tell me, like, what's going on.
Only I knew how to control the platform it would be.
Oh, you just press X a lot and then get bonked into. Thanks, weird platform. You're my best friend. 20,007 gil, thanks. Oh, get me down all the way? No! No me gusta. Swoop me down. Can I press it here as well? Oh! Doof! Alright, well I think we put it up here and we leave it. No, we don't, actually. I think we bring it down to the bottom, and we change it to 4.
Randy Champ says, you just raw Garland savings? You betcha.
Floating platform puzzles are the worst. Not really. That's actually fine. That's not fine. Hold on. Doof. Alright, well, looks like I've done something wrong again. I think what I have to do is bring it over here. Okay.
We'll never get anywhere if we keep going back and forth.
Can't go any further. Yeah.
It's really funny. Well.
The elevator.
Oh, I get it. That's actually fine right now. Wait, no. Three. Yeah, that's fine. And then you're gonna go all the way up-y. Jump on it. Alright, now you're gonna... So there is a way to do it by yourself, but I just am not good enough. Thanks, I guess. Please take me up. This is shit. Alright. Guess I'm not as good at this game as I thought I was. Why are you doing this to me? Oh, I see. You go all the way up. Oh my god. I can't even keep it straight. But I don't want that. Okay. Turn it. What is it at right now? 3. So it should be 5. Or maybe it should be 4. DC Vacuum wants to know, what is the puzzle here? Is there some combination that takes you up higher? I think you just have to turn the thingy until you can step on it. Go up one floor? Yeah, it's like that. I just solved it. I finally just solved it. When is Scott Stapp showing up? Asks Snowbin. I don't know what that means. Wait. Pandemonium maze. Okay. Might actually really have to reset my save, because I don't know how much... I'm not getting any encounters here, and I need to... I need Abaddon. I'm not sure the bridge stays activated after you leave. Why not teleport from the beginning? Whose house is this? Asks Stevie's Vacuum. It's the house of an android man who... I don't know. I guess this makes sense for him. Okay, this is already wrong because I'm missing a chest. But okay, Mugma. Mosme. A letter from Murok. From Murok to Mosme. This is my first time using Magnet. And my first letter, Cucumbo. What should I write about? Cucumbo. That was it. What the heck was all that about? Give you this. Cucumbo. Wow! Magnet. Nothing. What's Magnet? Can you give me a letter? Okay. If I go over here. Danger head? No. I hate danger. Maybe in those rooms where he had the force fight with Abaddon? Yeah, Randy Champ, I was there earlier trying to encounter him, but it was too hard to find it. I kept getting Marlboros instead, sorry, Malboros. It's Creed, motherfucko. I will take you higher, says Numbin. Now I understand. Go down one floor. Hey, let me down. For the love of gosh, let me down. Okay. And then it lets you all the way down. Puzzle solved. Hashtag puzzle solved. Hey, losers. Stand tall and do well. Backstage work ain't all that bad. You should think so, Spegety. Cider is a sour grape situation, isn't it? Oh, the bridge is intact, but I don't know if I can still get random encounters in that room. Let's try it. Let's press X a lot. No, you can't even touch it anymore, and no enemies happen. Where is this called? Pandemonium, the generator. Not getting any random encounters in this room. So, I think it's time for me to do a little internet research. Because this is very essential. There's actually no other place in the game I can do this. Oh man, my head hurts a lot. Okay.
See what happens when I can't get what I want? My head hurts.
Oh, my browser has to install updates. Whee! Well, I've been streaming for 3 hours and 20 minutes. That's not short. Where? No, not QH. Where to find Abaddon in Final Fantasy and Final Fantasy and Final Fantasy X? It just says its location is Pandemonium. Oh, this is a beautiful art, though. It says it's a random encounter. I don't understand. I do not understand. It later appears as a random encounter. Tell me where the random encounter is. Castle Pandemonium. Pandemonium. Jeez, thanks. Thanks, wow. Wow, thank you. Thank you, wow. Just great. Just great. Location.
Pandemonium.
It doesn't give any... Oh, I suppose it is in another room. Okay. Nothing to worry about then. Where's my... Okay. Do you like my huge text? Alright, so now we have to go all the way back. Hello, my friends. Hello, my friends. Hello, my friends.
Doof.
I love that. I love when he doofs into it. Okay. Yep, go up the floor. Turns out I probably had nothing to worry about. Let's see though. I think if I can find Abaddon and eat it, maybe that'll be like the end of the stream. I don't know. Let's find out. The only thing the next part I wrote says for myself is, after the maze, give the letter to the Moogle. So I did that already. So, but something has to be wrong here, because, like, wait, what's up? You jump off? No.
Let me go!
Can't jump off there either. Gotta get to those treasures. I really need them. It's really weird that you can't go behind here. Oh, maybe you can go around? No. I'm trying to think like a pro here and it's not working. Oh, can you enter the maze from a different point? I do see another thing there that might indicate that I can. So all these bits hanging off the platforms, are those wires? What are those? Asks Devious Vacuum. I wish I knew. Can I just jump? Oh, look at that. Looks like there's a couple places that I neglected. Look at this shit. Figured it out. Carabino, I think that's our husband can wear that.
His name is husband.
Okay. It's not that good compared to the Genji set, but
it is what it is.
Go. I said go. Is this an Android house or a HR Geiger house? Geiger House, asks Stevie's Vacuum. It's anyone's guess, really. It is kind of a Geiger house. It's like if Geiger loved beautiful ocean iconography. Or... oh, wait a second, that's a dead end. Of course, the game design is even telling me that. Alright, come on, put me back. Everything's coming up, Chuuurls. I found all the treasure chests. I'm so happy. I thought, oops. I didn't find all the treasure chests. Sorry, guys. Forgot to go right as well as left. That's what you get when you start bragging about your accomplishments a little too early. Still, I do feel that everything is coming up, Chuuurls. Put me down on the ground. Oh my gosh, right there. The world's slowest speedrun. Elixir, whoa. So much worth it. I can't believe it. I can't believe how worth it was. I am amazed. I was just thinking about the jump rope minigame, because I was thinking about practicing it, and I thought, like, what if, in the course of practicing it, I, like, won the minigame? Should I just, like, record myself playing that game? Should I just do it for, like, 5 hours? Like, not on a stream? I'll just record myself doing jump rope nonstop? Every time it doesn't work, I won't save the video? I don't know, it's a demo. We've done it. Oh wait, I should not have saved over that in case I can't find Abaddon. But I think I should be able to. Danger ahead, Cucumbo. Cucumbo.
live is to give life meaning. Yet one must take others' lives to survive. Beings that transcend life. Family, I'll ask you one more time. Who are you? You're a sad man, Garland. We know more than you. We're not perfect. But we have friends, and you don't. Just like Spegety. Wow, husband. Husband just suddenly stepped up and had something intense to say. I may not know who I really am, but that is my question alone to answer. It took us all a long time, but we found our way. I exist to eat, but also exist to live. Wait, Art learned to speak perfect English for that line. Lecture me again when you are on the verge of death. Jump rope 300 times speed video. That could be pretty good, devious vacuum. Rip Garland, no friends, says Shifty Cat. Alright, so against the dragon, we probably should have brought Spun, but no matter. So I think dragons are weak to ice. Does it tell me? Nope. Against steel? We can figure out if it's got a multiple of four. And you can use Blizzard Sword. Art with the artistic statement says to Petty, and Randy Champ says, don't we all art? And Junker V says, I agree with Art. Art is very relatable. Okay, so it's not.
Aerial Slash!
Here we go. Ooh, Dragon Mail as well. Oh boy, critted family. Punished family. Gonna make Art heal family. Wait, what about an elixir? Oh no!
Shit!
So what did it do? Okay, well, family's killed, I'm gonna lose badly. Dragon is weak to ice in Pokemon and in this game, says Devious Vacuum. I'm actually not sure if it is weak to ice in this game, I just think that. Kuja's dragon's fucking deaded. Wow, 13 AP and nobody learned anything.
Garland, tell me. No, that's what the people of Terra want. Why aren't you asleep with the rest of them?
Oh, here we go. I was created to oversee Terra, so what I said earlier is true. He's an android or something like that. To exist, wait for a time when this world is without life or death. I'm the absolute controller of this planet. You, I have to thank Garland as well. Or, since I called him Garnet, Garland. Okay, gross. Zidane is dead. And Garland is old and menacing. I don't remember what he's weak to. Wave! Hi. He waves hello. No, I put it on Junker Vivi, not family! Sorry, his MP's pretty low. Not really, actually. It's really the wrong recipient. Seven. Good. Really good. What about Sword Art? What do you have? Minus Strike, Power Break, Charge, Thunder Slash, and Shock. Get owned on.
And then family died again. Oh, nice. Okay. Let's try that again. Nine, nine, nine. Wow, husband. What a man. Can you please revive family? Please. Oh my god, do not kill family again. Okay, you killed me. By me, I mean Art. Is Art gonna live? Somehow Art lived. Yeah, it's good. Okay, he only has 4 MP. I think it should be like that. Pretty rip. If only I could heal myself. Stop! Stop it! Oh wow. I forget how stop is handled. Maybe remedy would help?
Battle boots!
Why do you focus your attention on Art? Why do you want to kill Art? Wake up, Art. It's kind of not what I wanted. Okay, I'm thinking. Wave. Oh my god. Why did you do this? What about White Wings? Can I cast it? Okay, husband should do minus strike. It's gonna hurt a lot. What is family's current jail sentence, by the way? Ask Stevie's vacuum, Junker V. If she's here, would you like to say? Ristic, so sweet! Which part are we on? We just got done with Bran Bal. We're in, Pandemonium. The castle. Shoot. That would be all, but I don't think heat works on him. That's sizable. It's not the best. What if we used Flare Sword? Right now it's 2,666,786 years and 60 minutes. Is that how you read that number? I'm not good at numbers. I'm sorry. Not good at reading numbers. Boom. Goes the dynamite. The boy's done some big crimes, says Junker V, in response to how bad the boy is. Garland is finally freaking dead. Ugh! Ugh! You fight well. Give it up. I'm dissolving. What in the fuck? Oh man, oh man. Kuja's gonna kill Garland with the Invincible. I guess. It's too easy. It's just too easy. Only death awaits him. Bitten by his own dog. This is no accident. Fate has chosen me to become the dog. Typical response to a meteor. Ugh. Shifty Cat says, I can't believe Garland is fucking dead. Okay, this is awful. I truly love you all. Okay, shut up, please. Yeah. Yo, I'm not ready to fight. This is garbage. I couldn't find Abaddon. How am I supposed to find him? I don't wanna fight Kuja. You suck. Demi! I think if you use black magic on him, he's mean to you. And like, cast it back at you. This is a less than ideal fighting party. I think I said that already though. Wait. Now we are as strong as ever. You call that an attack? He said after getting smashed into the fucking ground by husband. Did you see how much MP that took away? Holy moly. He probably has like endless MP though. Yep, I'm gonna guess yep. See, like, what do you do? Oh, it didn't work? Well, I like how it burns into a tiny little hunk. That's cool. I'm not even mad. Stop hurting my friends. Well, it sure is a battle. That's about the most I can say about it. Well, low on MP again. explosion of fun. Do I have Demi? Just for fun. I will use it on him. Is there ether? If so, where is it? Oh, did I use them all up? Oh no! No, here it is. I just couldn't see. Boing. Health Gorgoth says, oh boy, can't wait to Watch Dogs. It's really strange that it still didn't change over from Watch Dogs. Because I definitely changed it in the settings. That sucks. It makes me mad. Huh, did Demi, like, not work on him? I wasn't looking because I was looking in the chat. Okay. Here's Dad.
Ugh.
The time is now.
I'm a beautiful boy.
This is the power of trance.
Huh.
Okay, then I think he cast something on us that makes us all die. Alright, check it out.
Ball time!
We are all dead. Yes! It's trance, you know it works, but normal trance won't be enough to defeat you. You're as resilient as Oglops. Even tiny Moogles possess the power of trance. Invincible gave me a million souls. Queen Bronze Soul. Wait, whose mother exactly? That's Queena, not Garnet. Never build an eternal kingdom.
Do you think a defect like you could last forever? I built you only to last only until the worthy genome family grew. It was too dangerous to let you last any longer than that.
You will be dead soon. You were created to destroy. You're immortal. Okay. It's rude, but okay. Fucking hilarious! He destroy orb.
his lips are chapped. Well, Terra is fucking over. Kuja, I can't believe him. Finn, we've gotta get out of here before the tower collapses. That's Steel the Invincible. It's at the bottom of the tower. Head for the ship. We'll rescue the G-Moms. G-Moms! Pickup is emotionally invested. Is there a time limit? Can I get in random battles? Where? Oh no. Oh no. I'm really gonna need my actual party members though. I'm going back. Shifty Cat said, I can't believe Terra is fucking dead. I too can't.
What if there's treasure?
I don't need to go there.
You'll go where I tell you to go.
Sorry, I just need to check something.
It did not work.
Whoa! Holy moly. You're just eyes. It's okay. Let's go.
How very bold of you.
Why'd you have to make it sexy? Pickled, yes. About what happened earlier.
What is it, fam?
Oh jeez, I feel like I'm being watched. You came to my rescue, right? What you said to me made me really happy.
Family.
Wow, she's friend-zoning him so hard by saying he's like family.
Thanks.
It wumbles down.
Hey, this stinky old tower is gonna collapse any minute.
I know find good food on Terra. Perhaps I eat the eyeball over there. No good food anywhere. Evacuate the genomes. Your six is onwards. Onwards and upwards, y'all. Really wanted to eat that Abaddon. Maybe it's still possible? I don't know. Family, let's split up. Yeah. Where is Art? Is she or he late again? No. Art emerges when you need it the most.
Looks like I'm not gonna eat that Abaddon. What a shame.
I've got my friends. I should try. What's your name?
It's Mikoto.
Pickle, where's family? Looking for the last genome. Found her. Along with my chances of getting the blue magic twister, the fucking planet has blown up and is destroyed.
Did I get the Stellazio?
Oh my god.
I might actually have to redo this segment. Not right now, obviously, because that would be rude. What's wrong, Spuntu? I was talking to Spegety. That was your first mistake. What's Cougie gonna do? Probably gonna mess our shit up. It's not a normal cloud. This is all we can see. It's mist. Now we're on disc 4. So, they found a solution. Is this a monster? No, he's a baby. His name is Bobby the Baby. Bobby the Baby meows like a cat. He wants to be petted. He is startled.
Why do you display these items?
What are customers? This is getting really philosophical. They give the money. What is money? This is deep. You, Spegety. It's like watching kids play. Look how small Spaghetti's face is. It's just like a booger hanging out of his nose. Just want to point that out. Tiny face, big bod. Princess, is this what you really wish? Pickup's calling the shots. Stop being such a barn. Wow, this girl knows lots of difficult words. How silly. Even a fly lives for a day. Very wise husband. I don't think that's what the family meant. Okay. Why not? Doesn't matter. Okay, I need to check something. Items? Key items? Oh my god, I missed something. I think I missed Sagittarius. Right? I mean, it's not listed in my... It's not listed in my shit. Hold on. You know what it could be? Anyways, okay, in Disc 4, there's a lot of mist. So thick, you can't even see anything. And a lot of places are blocked from you entering them because there's roots of the tree blocking the entryway. The entryway! Pisces. Let's use it! Just kidding. That wouldn't be very nice, would it? Let me enter orb. Okay, so I'll probably get everything I missed off stream. Because I don't see the point of, like, putting you all through that again. Alright, well. It's very messed up, isn't it? Oh, you know what? Let's do one more thing. Where's my chocobo?
My chocobo baby.
I guess it won't matter if I'm not going to be using this save file, but... Can you not go in here? No, you can't go into Morid's domain. But you can go into Dolly if you want. Okay, where's my chocoboob? Where is he? Is he in Chocobob's forest? No, he's just sitting. He's just sitting there. Sitting there like a little baby bow. Alright, come here. Go faster. Even faster. Go faster. Faster, faster, faster. You have somewhere specific you need to go. I'm gonna take you there.
I'm gonna take you there.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Alright, that's like one end of it. The mist is so crazy I can't even see where I'm supposed to go. It's really nuts. Alright, okay. A-doop-doo. A-doop-doo. So these are like the remains of where it used to be. The transporter, right? Okay, so in the middle of the ice stuff. Is this right? In the middle of the ice stuff. Oh, you know what? Here's Shimmering Island. It's slightly in front of me. Sorry, I cannot remember what's map and what's not. Okay, so I think... Select and start the difference. It's very difficult. Anyone see bubbles? Does anyone see bubbles? Because I sure fucking don't. If only there wasn't so much mist, I could probably see where to go. To do this. Okay. I mean, we're right on top of it. So let's see. Now I have all the chocograss treasures, but I know there's something here. I don't know exactly where. Probably my problem. I'm just gonna run around these icebergs till I see it. I'm not leaving until I find it. Tell me if you see something weird. Like bubbles. I don't see anything. I know that it's here, though. What do I do? I'll look up a walkthrough. Shining. Darn it. Shining Island. That's not how you spell island. Shining U. Shining Island. Chocobo. Treasure. For the love of God. Okay. Oh, it's Shimmering Island. Whatever. I don't care. Shimmering Island. Final Fantasy IX Treasure. It's a video. I'm gonna watch it. Gotta watch an ad. Skip it. Okay. Señora Estelgaza. Okay. I don't have all day. Hurry it up now. You get the chocobo. You get on him. You run with the chocobo. Oh, this is mean. So it doesn't look like it's on the map. It's like... you just have to like align your chocobo perfectly in between all the islands. That's really... that's sick. This person's taking a pretty long time to like get it together too. Okay, you're gonna feed him a dead pepper, sort of in front of a small iceberg. A small iceberg and a curved iceberg. And you'll find a treasure on the bottom of the ocean. Radical. Okay. So, why it doesn't want me to... okay, in the old version of the game, there was a lot more visible... everything. Okay, what? So you went... what did you do? You went here. I sure wish I could see something. Ugh. Okay, so the person was doing literally just what I'm doing, which is like stepping on top of this and checking out the map until it worked. So, we might as well just blaze through our peppers. I don't know. Oh, we found it! Guys, that's all the chocobo treasures. All of them. We are the chocobo master. Said it once and I'll say it. I'll say it again. We are the chocobo master. Wait. Give me that. Do I press X or square? I should let Choco rest. Oh, because he doesn't want me to use the Chocobo anymore. Okay, well, don't worry about that. We're gonna take him back to the Chocobo place, but we're gonna do it on a different stream because it's been like 4 hours. Thanks for joining me, guys. I hope you had fun.